it's hoverboard time.
When you mount a hoverboard, it's important that you use one foot at a time and lead with your most dominant foot. Center your feet on the board. Don't have your heels or the balls of your feet too close to the center. The biggest mistake people make when they ride a hoverboard is that they wobble a lot with their hips. It's all about controlling your calves and your ankles. You don't even need to move your hips at all. When you're riding, just trust yourself. Don't throw your balance in one direction too much. Just center yourself on the board and lean down into it. When you're ready to dismount the hoverboard, make sure you take one foot off at a time. Do not jump. I repeat, do not jump. It's always going to be a bad idea. Warning, the U.S. Product Safety Commission cautions that you have a working fire extinguisher nearby while charging or using these boards. Charge in an open area away from combustible materials. Gear up before riding, which means putting on a skateboard helmet, elbow and knee pads, and wrist guards. And do not use a hoverboard on or near a road. Let's ride.